With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, given question is, here this is propene on treatment with a reagent gives this compound. So the reagent is, the question is, we have to identify this reagent, that is X is bromine and water, HBr and peroxide or N-bromosuccinamide. So let us see here which product we are getting. In this case, this is propene. Then if we are taking bromine water, then we will get dibromination. So we are getting 1,2 dibromo product, but here it is a monobromo product. It is allylic bromination is happened here. So if the second one, for allylic bromination, we need N-bromosuccinamide. I am going to that. Here this is our alkene given with HBr, addition of hydrogen halide. This will become CH3 and this will become Br. This is the product. If in the presence of peroxide, addition of HBr takes place, then what will happen? Well, anti-Markovnikov addition will be occur. So here bromine will get added and here hydrogen will get added. This is the product. But in the presence of NBS, N-bromosuccinamide is like this. NBr. This reagent is used for allylic bromination. So if this is the compound, the position, allylic position is this one. This is the allylic position. So at this place, bromination will occur. So the product will be here. This is the product which is in the question. Therefore, N-bromosuccinamide is the reagent. X is nothing but N-bromosuccinamide. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.